Okay, go ahead and dorsiflex up. So she's got a little restriction on her left foot here. It's not going up as high as her right foot, and relax for me. I'm gonna do the force test. And again, you can see there's restriction on this side here. So we're gonna check this joint right here. Okay, nice release there, and then go ahead and dorsiflex again. See, we're definitely closer in line here, and relax for me. We're gonna do the force test, and it looks pretty good here too. And that's an anterior talus adjustment.